This is light of epididymis. It consists of a single convoluted duct. The coils of duct are held by means of connective tissue. The duct of epididymis is lined by pseudostratified columnar epithelium. The tall cells have stereocilia on their luminal surface. The lining epithelium is surrounded by thin layer of circularly arranged smooth muscle fibers.